I would like for you to do is just relax and try and unwind. Take in all of the beautiful aromas of this very relaxing facial I am going to do for you tonight. You deserve this time, and I want you to make the most of it. And I'll begin with placing your hair back in a headband. You have such beautiful hair. For your first cleanse, I'm going to begin with using the Velvet Cleansing Milk by Clarins. I'll just warm it a moment in my hands. And then I'll begin to gently place that beautiful cleansing milk over your face. And the reason why I have decided to use this cleanser is because we discussed that your skin has been feeling quite dehydrated and stressed recently, so I will be trying to use products that are going to complement your skin tonight and not aggravate the skin. Making sure to massage it thoroughly into the skin, just to bring all of those impurities to the surface so they can be wiped away easily. I'm now placing a hot towel over your décolleté area, and I'll press that in for a moment. I'm then going to cocoon your face in this beautiful hot towel, which was steamed in lavender water, so you can take that lovely scent in as well. Begin to wipe that cleansing milk away from the face. I know you mentioned that your skin is quite sensitive also, but a little bit of steam at the beginning of a facial is perfectly fine. I will go on to soothe and cool the skin a little bit later. My second cleanse, I'm using the Elemis Superfood Seeker Calm Cleansing Foam. And I'll gently pat that over your face. I very much enjoy using this cleanser because it is, as it says, a superfood for the skin. It feels very velvety when it is being massaged into the skin. And again, it's very good at removing dirt and impurities from the skin without stripping the skin. Take a little bit more time around your chin area as I feel it is a little bit congested. I'm making sure to work the cleanser into the nose area as well. This cleanser has a beautiful smell to it also, so it's very enjoyable. Take another hot towel and place that over the neck and shoulders again. And again, I'll just place it over the face just for a moment and press it lightly into the skin. Just buff the chin area a little bit, just to make sure to remove all of the product. I'm then going to lightly spritz your skin with the Elemis Soothing Apricot Toner. Before moving on to use the Pearl Polish Super Glow Pink Clay Mask by Mud Masky. And this mask is new to me, so this is the first time in trying it on yourself. So hopefully we will get some good results. And I'm actually placing this mask over your skin with my fingertips. I feel that the consistency of this mask is possibly a little bit too thick for a brush application. It also feels like it has grainy bits within it, so I do like to use my fingertips to feel where I am placing the mask on your skin. And this product you initially place onto the skin and allow it to dry for 5 to 10 minutes, and then you can actually dampen your hands down and re-wet the mask and really work it into the skin to help it exfoliate as well. So whilst the mask is drying on your skin, I'm going to gently play with your hair for a moment and use a jade comb on your scalp. Not only will a jade comb feel fantastic on the scalp, but it also helps increase blood flow to the scalp, and it will promote hair growth as well. I find the sound that the jade comb makes is very pleasant as well, and it's just something to bring your focus to throughout this treatment. Just focus on the beautiful sounds of this cooling jade stone against your skin. Cooling the scalp and nourishing the hair, and it's very relaxing as well. So it looks like the pink clay mask has almost dried onto the skin. And I'm actually going to take a couple of sprays of the Elemis toner to dampen the mask down again. Into the skin. buffing and polishing the skin. And this clay mask is fragrance free and is actually designed for sensitive skin, for both men and women. So anybody could use this mask. Some steamed mints this time that I'm going to use to remove the pink clay mask from your skin. It's coming away very easily, which is always nice. I must say, your skin is already looking very radiant indeed. So let's move on to adding some hydration back into the skin. I'm first going to do a little treatment for your eye area. And for that, I will be using the Mud Masky Serum Infused Eye Mask. And this is amazing. Begin with gently patting this serum around your eye area. Because it is a mask, I don't want to rub it into the skin, and it does have little bits within it that will help to exfoliate this area as well. I'm then going to take some of the Eye Bright Soothing Eye Lotion from Liz Earle. And I'll saturate some cotton rounds. I'll just distribute that lotion a little bit more. I'm then going to place these cotton rounds over your eyes for a few moments, just as a two-step hydration for this area that shows our tiredness the most. And I'm then going to, again, just play with your hair a little bit. Just taking little parts of your hair, twisting them and giving them a little tug. And again, this can feel really pleasant, but also it's good for scalp health. And I'm then going to give you a much needed and very much deserved scalp massage. And I'd like for you to focus on how relaxed you feel right now, and how much you deserve to feel like this, and that you should allow yourself more time to feel like this in the future. Stress can have a very big impact on our bodies and our minds. And even though I do understand it's very hard to avoid in stressful times, it is always beneficial to at least take 5 minutes of your day to just breathe and relax and just try to switch off. Just gently remove these cotton rounds and use them to wipe away the mask. And the left eye as well. Finish your treatment, I will be using the Good Genes by Sunday Riley. I'll just place that over your face and begin to work that into your skin. And I very much enjoy using this product. Again, it is quite a new find for myself, but it does such a beautiful job of hydrating and moisturizing the skin. The texture of this product is very nice. It's kind of like a hybrid between a serum and a cream. And it certainly goes on that way also. There is glycolic acid within this treatment as well, which again really does help to exfoliate and brighten the skin. To take a moment and do some pressure point massage over your eyebrows. This can be a magnificent stress reliever. And as you can hear, I have my beautiful eyes closed for you. And I'm just going to take a few minutes to perform a really nice facial massage using these eyes closed. And they're really good for promoting blood circulation. They are amazing for calming sensitive skin, which you do have. They really enable you to push those products down into the skin. And not only that, they will help to close the pores up so that all of those beautiful products are nicely locked into the skin. I often use ice globes or jade rollers if I have used a skin peel or something which may irritate the skin a little bit, because it really does help to relieve any uncomfortable feelings that may be left from more of an advanced facial. However, tonight I just wanted to introduce a different sensation into your facial for you to just enjoy. Just use the other sides to do a final cooling massage over the temples. And your stress relieving and calming facial is complete. I really hope you have enjoyed this time with myself, and your skin looks so glowing and beautiful. I'm so glad I had this opportunity to do this for you. And if you ever need this treatment again, you know where to find me. But for now,